everybody, I am Mujahid from Interra Academy. In this video, I would like to talk about some parameters of Interra combo actuator. As you see that we have different ETS databases for each combo actuator model. All combo actuator models can be used for controlling of lighting, heating, shutter, blind, and 2-pipe or 4-pipe fan coil unit. All is possible in a combo actuator. And we have order numbers as ITR504, ITR508 and others. Let's look at its parameters. In general page, we have two parameters. First one is product status, which is giving us status about device working situation. Through this object, you can see that which device is working or which one is not working on your KNX line. Also, you can arrange cycle of sending product status data to your KNX line. You can increase or decrease this time. As you see on the picture, there are manual buttons on device, which is using for controlling each relay individually. You can make this control type enable or disable. We have logic gate feature in combo actuator, and we choose logic gate count from this part. We have maximum 4 logic gates in all combo actuators. And when we check logic gate 1, we have logic type, logic gate type, AND or XOR. As you see on the table, you can get different outputs depend on your logic gate type. I will choose AND logic gate type for my basic implementation. We have send status on. It means that in what condition it will send feedback of logic on any input changes or on output changes. And we choose number of inputs from this part. I will choose 2 inputs for my implementation. You can make it 3 or 4 inputs. And output behavior. In normal condition, you will get output from your logic, 1 or 0. For example, your normal status is 1. When you make it inverted, it will send you 0 instead of 1 result. If you need delay time for switch on or off situation, you can arrange time from this part. For example, when you make it 30, it will make switch on 3 seconds later. And we can change cycle of sending logic status from this part. 5 seconds, 10 seconds, 1 minute, 5 minutes, as you wish. Now we can make an implementation to understand logic topic clearly. We choose AND logic type and we have 2 inputs. Now let me check group object. As you see that we have 2 inputs. Input 1, input 2, and we have 1 output. This is my input 1, this is my input 2, and my output. Let's go in diagnostic. I will send true for input 1 and I will send true for input 2. As you see that my output is true and switch on. Because we use AND logic. If our two inputs is 1, it will give us 1 output. And right now my input 1 is true. True means 1. And when I make false for input 2, the logic result will be 0. 0 means false and switch off, as you see that. We will talk about other combo actuator parameters in next videos. Thank you for listening to me.